Even just for a walk to get their car, Alex Metzger and Monica Lee packed on the layers.
Got like three long sleeve shirts on, puffy jacket, snowboarding gloves, all the warm stuff.
Bundling up to keep warm from winter's grip as it holds tight on New Hampshire, bringing a bitter blast of cold weather with high temps only reaching the single digits. Strong winds adding a chill that feels well below zero. The conditions making for a difficult day on the job for Roy Bell and his team at Accurate Landscape and Snow Management.
One big hassle, so.
The crew is cleaning up what was left of Monday's storm, which means plenty of time outside.
I mean, you just gotta dress in layers, be ready for it. You gotta take your breaks.
And the beard, how's the beard? Is the beard
beard's help? Good, beard's good. Beard will hold up good. Keeps you warm, you don't have to have a face mask on.
The weather is also causing some problems for Bell's gear.
A lot of the diesel, pickup trucks and equipment, if they don't get treated, they get gelled up. So therefore you're changing fuel filters, fighting with the cold, so.
Even some people working inside can't escape the cold.
Just ask you how you're staying warm in there today?
Heaters.
You got heaters going?
Yeah.
I see you got a jacket on too.
I do, and I have gloves.
The CDC says to help avoid frostbite, make sure you're layered up and covering sensitive areas. Keep an eye out for white or grayish yellow skin, skin that feels unusually firm or waxy, and also watch out for numbness.
And now frostbite can be hard to detect at first because the skin goes numb, but if you do recognize any of those symptoms, contact a doctor. Reporting live here in Manchester, I'm Tim Callery, WMUR News 9.